an attempt to revitalize the world trade talks, which at the moment are stalled. This is really important. And in fact, at a time of economic challenge, although the pressures politically, I think, will be basically, I fear, protectionist rather than towards more open trade, in fact, this is a moment where it would be sensible for us getting those world trade talks back together.